We should probably actually drop a quick save here. Okay, where will we find Narek the Dwarf? Is a good question. Is a question I do not have an answer for right now. Because the dancer didn't actually tell us where we were going to find this dwarf. Excellent. Are very useful in this one. And very, very needed. Okay. Right away. Oh god. Let's try to find somewhere we haven't been yet. That was a nice critical hit. Okay, so this is just the bridge. Thank you. Hold on. I could have... Oh my god, I didn't even realize that there was a shortcut port right to Cornelia right there. Good lord. Well evaded. Twice. Not telling me anything else, not a thing. All right. So maybe we'll go back to Elfheim then, maybe? Up and over here. Uh-oh. What is this? Ooh, okay. Maybe we're in the right track now. This is the side of the continent we couldn't get to because the mountain range was in the way. We have not been over here yet. Ooh, okay. I can only assume that this is gonna be a good kill. Yep. It is. Oh, level. Nice. Level 15. I've got more mountain ranges in the way. South. A cave? What is this? I'm afraid to go in. Oh, I think this is where we're supposed to be. This is Matoya's cave theme. Lolly ho! That's a familiar phrase. 575 gil, 450 gil. With a crystal eye, even the blind can see. I hear that the dark elf Astus nicked the one belonging to Matoya. Yeah, we took care of that already. Hey, you grabbed with our smith in the smithy here's. Okay, got that already. That soon? Aye, that's Nerik. He's smashing rocks in the back of the cave. We're in the right spot, yes! Mind that when it came to defense, a good armlet can be every bit as vital as body armor. You should try one out sometime. Sorry for the really bad accent. That soon? Yeah. I'm looking for some lava stone. It's supposed to be amazing material that makes things float in the air. Lally ho! This is very familiar. The smith. If only I could add some of the legendary metal adamantite, I'd be able to craft such a magical sword. That sounds very ultimate weapon-like. The earth has started to rot. It began in the west and now the decay spreads. Okay. Got all those doors open now. We're gonna head down. See if there's anything else. Oh, nitro powder! The explosive force in this powder will have me my canal open in no time flat. I owe you, Burns. There we go. Now we can blast this rock to smithereens. What you stand around for? That powder set to blue. Unless you plan on going with it, you best get out while you still can. Opened a path for our ship. I'm sure that's what that has done. I cannot wait to see what lies out there beyond that canal. Yeah, adventure in there. Bye. Chests! Great helm. Tent. Worm killer, that sounds good. Ether. Potion. Mithril mail, 575 gil. Cottage, that was a good haul. Excellent. Looking really good. wish everybody else's defense would be a little higher, but... oh well. Alright, so, using some logic, I guess we now take our ship and we sail through the canal and see where that takes us. Would be my guess. Okay. Got all the chests there. That's good. Where's the ship? Not far from here. Excellent. The warrior just keeps getting stronger and stronger. It's the best. I love it. Okay, let's head back to the ship. Gil's doing not too bad. So now, because of what we just did, we can get through. Look at that. We are through. To the other side of the mountains. Beautiful. Now it's a matter of now what. I probably could have went and talked to the dancer again, but let's try to figure out. I feel like it should become fairly apparent what we're doing next. Oh, town! Ah! Okay, where are we? Melmund. What do we got? We got an inn, weapons, magic. Pretty standard stuff. Restore the crystals to Grace. The vampire attacked, destroying our church and leaving our city in shambles. Is there nothing we can do to stop the ruination of the earth? Restore the crystals to Grace. In the cave on the southern tip of this continent lives a man named Sada. He is a wise man who knows much. We shall visit him. Watts is my name. I've come all the way from Durgar to find out the spirit of the earth's decayed. I've heard that the ancients possess something with the power to make ships float in the sky. keep getting this airship being mentioned. Long ago, a prosperous civilization thrived in the Northland. Now it's fallen into ruin. Nothing there. I'm just a farmer. Okay. That's nice. Stop by my father's shop, okay? Sure. If the Earth Crystal regains its glow, life will return to the Earth. The hills and valleys will again be green. I think I'm starting to see what we're doing next. Viraga, oh my gosh. Teleport! Scourge instantly kills all enemies. Holy crap. Oops. Very expensive, though. I'd have to do some work. What about the white magic? Kiraga. Life. Ooh. That's some good shit, man. But I need to worry about equipment first. Okay, I talked to them already. Okay. Nope. Longsword. My poor white mage and black mage are getting, like, frickin' nothing. Warrior's getting everything. Holy Christ. Giant living in the cave eats rocks. He'll eat just about any kind of rock, but I hear he especially likes gems. He can't get enough of them. Interesting. There's nothing I, the great genius, Dr. Une, do not know. What? You've never heard of me? Inconceivable! It's a gravestone. Yes. Welcome. Okay. Oh! 36,000? Again. What can I sell? Helps. Oh, that's so much better. Whew. That's a big upgrade. Cavern of Earth is to the south of Melmund on a peninsula called the Devil's Tail. It used to be the closer you got to that cave, the more fertile the soil. Now it's a barren waste. I know where we're going next. The earth is decaying, and it's all the doing of the vampire that lives in the cavern of earth. Our town is in such rotten shape because he's blocking the flow of the power of earth. Will you stop him for us? There it is. That's what I was waiting for. Is there no item shop here? There's no frickin' item shop. I'm going into this a little bit blind. What are my items like? Ooh, ouch. That is not good. At all. So it is very possible I'm going to wipe, but we'll see. What we'll do here is we're gonna do a save. And then we're gonna drop down and see what this is all about. Oh! I wanna go back real quick. We should go in the inn real quick. Of course we should. That's better. One more time. Okay, let's head to that peninsula. Oh, there's a cave. Excellent. Okay. We're fine. Cavern of Earth. I recognize this tune. This is a dungeon. Things are a little stronger in here. I'm assuming undead. Thank you. Ooh, that hurts. Good gill. Very good gill. Monsters! Oh no, monster in a box! Earth Elemental. Okay. I don't know what it's gonna do yet. Ooh. Okay, not weak against lightning. Fire seemed good. We got it! Ooh, that's nice. We'll flee this one. Those green monsters almost always have poison attached to them. Gil's going up fast in this dungeon. Let's see, where are we going to go next? There is stairs there, but two doors there. We're gonna start to flee a little bit more. Nope. Ah. Not bad, not bad. Monster in a box. Ah! Another one of these. Okay. Okay. go. Nice. Potion. Worth it. Gil. Oh, sleep. That doesn't carry, does it? No, that doesn't carry. So far, poison's the only thing that carries outside of battle. So far. Monster in a box again. Running out of MP. Shouldn't call it MP. Running out of magic. I'll use the tent before moving on. Another monster in a box, holy Christ! Ow! I mean, it's good for Gil, I'm not gonna lie. Antidote, that's good. Like, I'm already up to 17,000 Gil. So, I mean, I really shouldn't complain. Let's go use a tent. Perfect. Save too. Everything looks good. Yes, I think so. Okay. Let us now we'll be right back. Okay, Cavern of Earth, B2. What do we see? Not much right now. There's a door there. Stairs. Door. So we want to go there. There. Okay, so let's start with that door. Sure, I'm doing this right. Yeah. It's the only encounter here so far, it's just these wolves. And I just don't want to deal with poison right now. 330 gil. Tent. Go Gigas. Sword. Nice. Just keeps getting better for a warrior here. Attack 28, defense 33. 34% accuracy, 18% evasion. Of course, everybody else's evasion is way better. That's fine. It's still good. Okay, next. There was another door down at the very bottom. So we want to go. No, we don't want to go. We went down a little bit, but over there and then down. Okay. That didn't work. There we go. We'll deal with that another time. Thousand gil. Oh. Oh, psych. gil, leather shield, and more gil. Oh, I've got a leather shield already. So it's just more gil, basically. Nope. Poisoned at least. Now I think we're free to move on. I don't see any further doors, so we will head for the stairs. Oh, goodness. Oh, gross. Okay. This might be a good time to try out this. Or not. Level up. Nice. Well, seriously, we are going to have to heal up here pretty soon. B3. What do we got here? Door. There's definitely... This is a really big dungeon. But door there. Door there. Let's take it one little piece at a time. Oh, is that stone? Damn. Does that carry? That carries. Oh, damn. That could be problematic. Sleeping bag. Oh, these are big mobs. There's more I definitely want to get, but Oh. My magic's running. I kind of want to save my magic for the end, if at all possible. Come on. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Good Lord. Needle, which is not unwelcome. I am running short. I think I need to push this to its conclusion, honestly. Though I am going to be running by doors as I go. I think I'm almost there, actually. For the best at this point. I didn't actually expect to get this far into the dungeon, honestly. So I didn't really come in prepared. Nice. I'm just gonna flee as much as possible. I'm not worried about my levels at this point. Based on what I'm seeing, I am not underleveled yet at all. No. Hmm. I should have known. Ow. All things in this world are destined to end in death. Oh, it's the vampire. The seal cannot be broken, and so the earth shall rot. Ooh. You cannot alter destiny. Mere mortals cannot kill the undying. Oh, I was not ready for this. I was not ready. Okay. We're in trouble. We're definitely in trouble. Yep, that didn't work well. That works too. Let's slow him down. Holy crap! This is really bad. Not great. Dead. Better. Oh, excellent. Oh, at least he wasn't overly difficult. Star Ruby. I should probably do this and then cure him. And we're just gonna keep fleeing. I can't believe we got through that. A stone slab is set in the floor. An evil force seems to emanate from within. Okay. What do we do then? I supposed to... I honestly think we're done here. Can we... This is where I wish I would have teleport, honestly. Okay. I hate to cheat, but I'm turning my encounters off because I just want to get out of the dungeon. I know it rather defeats the purpose, but really, honestly, I just want to get out of here. And besides, my headset's dying, so I really need to get out so I can save before my headset dies. It was up. Yeah. There we go. Turn them back on. Because right away I'm going to use a tent. And we are back to full power.